Dude, bad news. John Mayer just canceled his show tonight.
No.
Laryngitis.
What? Man, I've been waiting for 6 months for that show.
I know. Plus, my neighbor is complaining that the new gazebo I built in our backyard is too high.
Oh, too high? Who do they think they are?
Those fuddy-duddies.
Man, y'all got white people problems.
Just flew in from New York, Delta first class sucks. They screwed up my skinny latte at Starbucks. There was such a long line down at the Apple store. My labradoodle crapped on my mahogany floor. My therapist is gone on a week's vacation. It's hard out here for a Caucasian.
We got problems.
Carbamazepine, I'm starting to feel manic.
And I can't find a decent fucking Prius mechanic.
Now I have to drive the Hummer, guzzles gas like the Titanic. My white people problems are gigantic.
Job at Abercrombie and Fitch.